on KGW News Channel 8, where the news comes first. This is Breaking News.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Joe Donlan, live in the KGW newsroom. We'll continue to follow the situation, and we'll have updates throughout the afternoon.
For continuing coverage, stay with KGW News Channel 8 and KGW.com. KGW News Channel 8, where the news comes first.